がアシナを生かす。踏にじらせはせぬぞ。
参れ、セキロ。
Okay, I thought I could jump over it. Game's stuttering. That's game. That's game. He really wasn't that hard, honestly. I think the demon of hatred was harder, and he's actually really, you know, he builds up his own posture pretty high. You know, if you're able to dodge and predict some of the unblockable moves and just block the others, he builds up his posture pretty high. And then the prosthetic with the poison that I was using, Sabamaru sword, that builds up a lot of posture if you can poison them. And because it's like a rapid sword attack, that builds up posture really fast. And then I use the I forgot what it's called to increase my posture damage. I saved it until the third stage. So that third stage was really easy. And then I used the Jinzo statue to get back a resurrection, just in case he, you know, one hit me. So yeah, it really wasn't that hard. You definitely had to outsmart him, but good game. Good game. Good final boss. Done. What else is there? I think I only died to him, I died to him like maybe 15 times the first stream, and then here I maybe died like, what, 7, 8? And a little more, like maybe 10? Either way, it was way less than the demon, being demon of hatred. Just had to study his moves, download him a little bit, and yeah. I actually think Smoove can beat this boss. I think Smoove can beat this boss, I just don't know if he can beat some other bosses before this guy, honestly. Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
おそばにおります。 龍の涙を。
Which ending this is, and I don't really care.
これはやはりあなたが持っていてください。また新しい忍びが力を求める時が来るでしょう。